John Cena's most iconic saying is never give up. Even though he preaches that phrase to the WWE universe, he actually gave up 4 times in his career. Chris Jericho was the first person to make him submit during the Walls of Jericho. Then it was Chris Benoit with the crossface, and finally, Kurt Angle made him quit 2 times with the ankle lock. The last time John Cena gave up was 19 years ago in 2004.